Okay, so the other day I picked up the gimbal from GoPro. It's called the GoPro Karma Grip. And I figured we'll do a little test with it driving down the road. It's in a pickup truck, so it's bumpy back roads. Let me spin you.
All right, so this is the setup. I got the grip, obviously the camera, it's a Hero 5 Black. Then the clamp hooked to that, and just clamped up to my visor. And believe it or not, it's pretty stable. So even if it's not, and a little shaky, that's where the idea of this gimbal come into play.